Hi, welcome back to another postcard haul video. My name is Shelby. I do post crossing and letter writing and pen palling now. This is like the fourth postcard haul video in a matter of just a couple of weeks. I'm trying to space out when I post them, but I am recording them like the day that I receive some of the items. Anyway, here we go. I've got some Etsy. I think these are all Etsy today. Yeah, there's one that I had ordered from somebody's website, but I think they are in France, and those are taking their time to get here. So, I don't know if I'll even post those, because I think those are like the last ones that I'm waiting on. Or if they come before I post this, I might edit it on to the end. We'll see. I'm going to pause my recording though, because we have a jet flying over. So I'll be right back with you when there's less noise. I think that's better now. I'm not sure if you could even hear the jets. They do get pretty loud here. So these are all Etsy shop purchases. There are three of them, three different shops. And then I also have my like a kind of a big stamp haul, so I'm going to show you those as well. So the first ones, that these have been sitting on my desk for about a week maybe, the first ones that have arrived is the fairy tale inspired postcard collection from Cheryl Baker Art. This set is, there's 10 postcards and there's two of each, five different designs. So I'm only going to show you each design once, but here we go. So we've got this very cute kind of fox. Very, very cute. They all have some really nice art on the back of the card. So they're all really, really cute. We've got this cat that looks kind of witchy, fortune teller. Very cute. We've got the raven. Is it a raven or is it a crow? I don't know a lot about birds, but I think it's a raven. With the little witch hat and the kind of staff. We've got this really cute owl who's wearing like a crown made out of some twigs and a little emblem there. And then there's some sort of staff with this one as well. And then we've got a rabbit. This one looks pretty unassuming at first, but this rabbit seems to be holding an egg that maybe is like scaly. I'm not sure what we're supposed to imagine this egg to be. Possibly maybe a dragon egg. I don't know. But they all have that same backing. Very cute. I really like those. These are super high quality prints. They've got like a glossy finish on the front. And yeah, really love those. The next ones, these took a little bit to arrive as well, but these ones were actually sent in just like a regular envelope with no tracking and just a couple stamps. So those generally do take a little bit longer to arrive, and that's okay. I think I didn't pay anything for shipping, so. These ones, there are three different designs. They were separate. They were not a set. There's three different designs, and I got two of each of these as well. So this one is some bees hanging about around. I'm not sure what kind of plant this is supposed to be. I think I didn't mention the artist. This is Small Cat Studios, and I believe they're vintage, like vintage reprints. So I'm pretty sure it's not this person's own art, but I could be wrong. Might need to double check that. But I'm pretty sure it's all like reprints of vintage art. And then we have the cats. It says the meowest wonderful time of the year. And we've got a bunch of cats just having a wild party, a wild Christmas party. The back is the same in all of these ones as well. And then we've got some Halloween cats hanging out about a jack-o'-lantern. So that is also very cute. This one, this one's a little bit different sized. It's a little taller and a little bit less wide. I should check what the actual size is. Not that it matters. It still qualifies for like postcard mailing, postcard rate. So the cat one is 5.5 inches by 4.25 inches, which is about 139 millimeters by 107 millimeters. And then the others are 6 by 4, which is 153 by 102 millimeters. I could be off by a couple there. I'm just trying to be quick about it. So these ones, this one and the Christmas one, were 4 by 6, as are the ones from Cheryl Baker Art. I think the difference is the 5.5 by 4.5, that might be like an A6 size paper, whereas the 4 by 6 is just a standard kind of not quite quarter letter size. But anyway, all of that is irrelevant. The art is very cute. And then I got another order from Lydia Jean Art. Is that? Yeah, Lydia Jean Art or Little Ghost Shack. I showed you guys this person's art last time. I was so pleased with it and so disappointed with myself for not ordering any of this person's Halloween art designs. It's all very spooky and fun because that's just their art style, but I wanted specific Halloween ones and I didn't order any because I thought it'll take forever to get here. I won't be able to send out any of those in time for Halloween this year. So I decided to just wait. And anyway, Lydia sends out things really fast, so I quickly went and ordered more from this person's shop. So I will show you the not postcards first, because there's just a couple things. I saw they had this really cute shark with a letter and a mailbox. So I ordered that. I really like sharks. Sharks and octopuses. Octopuses are probably more my favorite, but my, one of my social media handles is Shark Popsicles, which doesn't mean anything. Don't think too much about it, but, yeah, sharks. And then I also got this sticker sheet of the fun little cryptids to dress up the backs of some of my postcards. Along with that, these little freebie stickers came with. Again, those are the same ones I got last time. And then also, I'm pretty sure I didn't order this. This is actually a magnet version. I almost put it, I feel like I put it in my cart and then I removed it, but I'm sure I bought the vinyl sticker, three sets of postcards, and a sheet of stickers. Yeah, so I didn't order this one. This one came free as well. It's just a little magnet. It's so cute. I almost bought it, a little bit excited, not glad I didn't buy it, but also, I'm just excited to have received it as a gift. So these all come in this really nice protective packaging for each set. I will open them except for this one, because this one is actually a set of four and they're all identical. It says OM Ghost. I can read. It's not that I can't. It's just that my brain is functioning slowly. OM Ghost is Halloween. And so That is super, super cute. I'm excited to use those. And then I ordered another Halloween set and a Thanksgiving set, which I hadn't ordered last time, and I think it's because I just didn't see it. So on the backs of the OM Ghost one, they're all green with like a spider design in the corner. Lydia Jean Art does all kinds of like fun backgrounds. So these are all a little bit different on the back, so I will show you the backs. But we've got the witch and her brew and all of her cats photographed in the background. Very cute. We've got the little kitties in the corner. We've got, this one is just like a whole portrait wall of the ghost family and some shelves with some fun like knickknacks. I love this with the little like dead fish in the vase and the like flowers. This one's also got the little ghost with the spider hanging in the back. Love all the little cobwebs on that. This one is the ghost warming up by the fire and all of their little pumpkin pals photographs in the background with the little candelabra and the cobweb. And then we've got another little pumpkin family in the back. And then finally we have a vampire with all of these pumpkins surrounding, and he's got like a banner to say spooky. It looks like he's hosting a party, to be honest. Very cute. And then we've got the bats on the background. So that's one set of four, and then that set of four with the OM ghost. OM ghost. Okay, this I think is just a set of Yes, okay, so this is a set of six, but it's three different art designs, so there's duplicates. This one's Give Thanks. We've got the little turkey and the little hat, and the back is just these cute little fall leaves, and it does have like a off-white colored back. We've got all the acorns. It says, not to be acorny, but I'm thankful for you. And the back, I think, is the same on these ones. And then we have this little fox that says, thankful for you. So these were all so super cute. I love everything I get from this artist. I'm just obsessed. Like, everything they make is so cute. I love their art style. Just wonderful customer service, wonderful art, everything. They are everything. So yeah, those are all of those. And then they also sent some more freebies. I think I got this one as a free postcard in my last one as well. That's okay. I don't mind having two of the same. As you can see, I even purposely sometimes buy them. And then this one is a new free postcard. It says Happy Mail on the front with all of these mushrooms, and then the back is like got all these letters. This is one of those ones where the back is upside down from the front, so you just kind of flip it. I don't know. All of the rest of them, I think, are like portrait style instead of landscape. So it's hard to tell if, like, what is upside down really? Like, what is the standard for that? I don't think it really matters that much. Anyways, so I will put links to all of these artists, these sellers, in my description box. We've got Lydia Jean Art, and also Little Ghost Shack is their website. So I don't know any of these people's pronouns, and I didn't look them up. I'm so super sorry about that. I should have done it. That's why I'm defaulting to using gender neutral pronouns. If that, if you're one of the artists that I've shown and that bothers you, I'm quite sorry. I will do better next time and make sure that I look up pronouns in advance so that I can be respectful of that. I did get
quite a few. Oh, is there only three? Didn't I get more than that? I ordered new stamps, and one of the ones that I ordered, the Women Cryptologists of World War II, those come out today. I ordered them as a pre-order on their website, and they shipped yesterday, but they're not here yet. They won't be here until tomorrow or possibly the next day. I did consider just going to the post office and getting another sheet of them, but I'm fine without doing that. But the ones that did come with my order, because they were not pre-orders, I got some 1 cent and 2 cent stamps, because I mentioned, and I think maybe the last video, one of the last videos, I mentioned there was a little bit of a conundrum with not being able to get those locally. But I also ordered some other 2022 issued stamps. We have the Snowy Beauty stamps with all of these different flower designs. Is it probably 10 different designs, because they come in a pack of 20. You can only see 8 on the front here, and they're all different. So there's probably 10 designs. Then we have the George Morrison, American Landscape Painter and Sculptor. So these ones, there's 4 of each design, and they're all some art by this Native American artist. And last but not least, I got the Title IX design. There are, I think, 4 different designs here. I think so. All in support and commemoration of Title IX. So, love the art for those. I think that's it. That's all I have to show for today. If for some reason I get another order of postcards in, the ones coming from France, if I get those will be edited in right here.
Today I just got all the way from France my other order that I had been waiting for. So I thought I would show it to you as I'm opening it. I've already taken it out of the mailer that it came in, of course. But she packages everything so pretty. This is from Paper and Postcrosser, which I think is also her name on YouTube. I think it's just Paper and Postcrosser on YouTube, but might be wrong about that. I don't fully remember what I ordered, because I placed the order, it might have been a month ago now, but time is weird. It might have only been like 2 weeks. So it came with the business card. Caroline says, "Thank you so much for your order and your wonderful support to my small shop. Hope you like all the postcards. Have a happy autumn." And she also included these little stickers. So, let's see, what did I order? I did order a couple of Halloween designs, so I'm glad that these have arrived when they did. Paper and Postcrosser is the name on Instagram. I think that's what she is on YouTube also. So, what did we get? I got the little witch cat riding a broom. I'm sorry for the reflection here. Let's see if I shut off that monitor. It might be less severe, but now it's just the reflection off of my phone screen, which I'm using to record. We've also got the cute little cat in the pumpkin with the little potion bottle with the eyeball. I don't know. I think she does the art herself. I know that some stationery designers use, they purchase art to use for printing, like digital art, and that's fine too. I don't know what she does. Autumn Stories, this little pile of books with the, it looks like a hot cocoa, but it could be a tea or a coffee on top. They all have just a very sort of plain back. I don't mind that. I like the plain backs just as much as the decorative ones. Just gives you lots of space to write. We've got the little love letter here. That's so cute. I think maybe I'll set that aside for Valentine's Day, or maybe somebody who likes to receive hearts. We've got these little bunnies having tea. That's so cute. It is coming up to be Year of the Rabbit, and based on the sort of styling of the like Chinese lanterns here, this might be a good one for New Year. We've got this very cute little tea set. They're having tea. It looks maybe like chamomile tea. We've got the planets. There's another, like a moon one that she came out with after I made my purchase. So I'm going to have to order again to get another few new designs. I think I'll wait a few weeks, and then, you know, that way if there's more new designs, I can get them. But I love the space theme here. It's very, I've mixed up my piles here. It's very cute. I really like that one. I've got a winter scene here. We've got like some little gingerbread style ornaments hanging, and this girl all bundled up having some warm, it's hot coffee or hot cocoa next to a frozen lake. This is very beautiful. I love this winter scene. We've got this one I ordered because I live on an island now. It says sea life. We've got a message in a bottle. We've got the kind of ocean background, some fish, little seagull, and lighthouse. I love that. That's so cute. And the last one I got is this little sewing machine and all of the sewing accessories. It just says, I heart to sew. I love to sew. I have a feeling that my older daughter will maybe want this for herself, and that's okay. She loves to sew. Maybe I will take it and I will send it in the mail to her. She would probably find that to be a little bit silly, but anyway, these are from Paper and Postcrosser, and I will include that information as well as all of the ones from the other ones from the other recording. I'll include that all down below. So I have to go finish making dinner, and then eventually I will edit this whole video and get it up soon. But yeah.
Thank you so much for watching. I will probably not be getting new postcards for quite a while. So in the next few videos, you're just going to probably be seeing like, write a postcard or here's what I received. But yeah, thank you so much for joining me. I will see you in the next video. Let me know what your favorite designs were. I would love to hear what you like. I know that my art style and preferences that I like might be very different from others. So, let me know your favorites. I will see you in the next video. Bye.